My name is Micah Johnson, and today I'll be working on this charcoal and oil painting I'm doing for a special exhibit coming up. Can't really talk about it, but at least you can see the work in progress here. I started using charcoal a while back and started blending it with oil painting, something that I fell in love with, the harsh black lines, the roughness of it, something I really enjoy. You kind of see like how I really try to be intentional with each stroke here. Each line kind of serves its own purpose. Has to be kind of deliberate. right now, I'm working with a palette knife, kind of just experimenting, really, to give it some more texture, some more of a, yeah, basically more texture, more loose look of the grass here. This is a kind of what it's like around the country, with nobody playing baseball or playing outside, you got this long grass growing. Trying to get some nice contrast and colors here, some shadows, some lights. Just really just playing around with it. Really no mistakes in art. Everything's fixable. Just might take a long time to fix. Some yellow here.